Hello everyone, welcome to Shadikit. Today we are making garlic potato sabzi or lehsun wali aloo ki sabzi. So let's start. So here we are going to start by heating the pan. To that we are going to add 2 tablespoons of oil. Heat the oil. Now we are going to add in 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Let them splatter. Once they start crackling, here we are adding some hing. Now we are going to add in 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic. Next we are going to add in 4 to 5 diced potatoes. Now let's add in our spices. First we are going to start by adding salt to taste. 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Here we are using more red chili powder because it gives a very nice color and also a very nice spicy taste. Next we are adding 3 teaspoons of coriander powder. Again this gives a nice gravy and a nice masala texture. Now we are going to stir it well and let it cook properly. Now as the spices are nicely cooked into the oil, now we are going to add in water. Here we are adding 1 cup of water. Now we are going to cover it and let it cook until the potatoes are nice and soft. Also make sure to stir it occasionally. So now we are going to open the lid. So here you can see there is no water, it is all dried out. And there is a nice gravy kind of texture in here. Our potatoes are nice and soft. You can just cut one piece and you can see. So it is all nicely and properly cooked. So finally we are going to add in 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder. It is a key ingredient in this recipe. And now we are just going to stir it well. So there you go. Our sabzi is ready. So we are going to turn up the flame. So there we have a garlic potato sabzi. It looks real good. It is all nice and spicy and masaladar. And got that nice garlic flavor. Trust me, it tastes real good. This is my favorite recipe. You can enjoy it with parathas. And you can see it is real quick and easy recipe. So do try it and let us know how does it comes out. We also have other such sabzi recipes on our channel Shadikit. If you like this video, do thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.